doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick. To lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checo Orsi. He has the apple.
What? No! Where is he?
We chased him out here. But the bastards escaped into the mountains.
I'm going.
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know my...
Come, friend! See the difference!
For your woman!
No!
Just like that night in Alba! Capito?
Seen him.
I see him!
He won't get far!
No! Please, don't kill me!
No!
There!
So, how would you like to go?
Here.
You're not getting far!
Please, ragazzo!
So, you have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value, it will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Che miserie nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace.
Us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Checo Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think a missing finger. See, Caterina, I have to go right away.
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Niccolo spoke of. Your husband.
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncover the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here, where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Caterina.
Oh, I know you will.
Thank you.
Where did he go? Damn slippery bastard.
The hood.
Eccolo! There! Where the hell did... I see him!
The assassin won't get away!
Anyone see the bastard?
Thank you.
Laju!
Thank you.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast, at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do. Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
Get out now.
Jesus, Batman!
Oh, that is impressive. Don't
leave me be. I'm not 21.
Leave me alone. Please, leave me alone.
I just wanted a quiet day. One quiet day.
Fresh cut, Lee.
Stop. Please, no. I don't want to die.
I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
What year? Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.